Welcome to the session. This e-content describes about vitamin A deficiency disorder. Vitamin A is also called as retinol, whereas beta carotene is precursor of vitamin A. The term given for vitamin A deficiency disorder is xerophthalmia. The clinical features and symptoms of vitamin A deficiency disorder includes night blindness, conjunctival xerosis, bitoid spot, corneal xerosis, and keratomalacia. In the early stages of vitamin A deficiency, the individual cannot see well in dim light. This is called as night blindness. Conjunctival xerosis means the conjunctiva is dry, thickened, wrinkled, and pigmented. The pigmentation gives conjunctiva a smoky appearance. When dryness spreads to cornea, it takes on a hazy, lusterless appearance. This is called as corneal xerosis. In bitoid spot, grayish white plaques are formed, usually triangular in shape and firmly adhering to the conjunctiva. When xerosis of the conjunctiva and cornea is not treated, it may develop into a condition known as keratomalacia. The causes of vitamin A deficiency disorder includes dietary inadequacy of vitamin A, maternal malnutrition, infections and infestations, impaired absorption of vitamin A. The treatment to be followed to overcome vitamin A deficiency disorder includes consumption of vitamin A rich diet, periodic administration of vitamin A, and nutrition education. Vitamin A is also known as retinol. It is found only in animal sources, whereas beta carotene is pro vitamin A. It gets converted to vitamin A in gut. The rich sources of retinol includes fish liver oil, animal liver, and good sources are butter, ghee, and egg yolk. Cow's milk is an example for fair source of retinol. The rich sources of beta carotene includes green leafy vegetables and yellow and orange fruits and vegetables such as carrot, pumpkin, and ripe mango. Periodic administration of vitamin A includes, as per recommendation of National Program of Prevention of Blindness due to xerophthalmia, for children between age of 1 to 5 years, a massive oral dose of vitamin A, that is 2 lakh international unit, should be recommended once in every 6 months. For mild to moderate deficiency, 10,000 microgram of vitamin A is recommended for 10 days. For severe deficiency, 50,000 microgram of vitamin A is recommended for a week. So, it could be summarized. So far, we discussed about vitamin A deficiency disorder, xerophthalmia, its clinical features and symptoms, causes and treatment. Hope you all have understood the concept present in this e-content. Thank you.